Because, like, Saphiric Ray is, like, the normal move that would occur, and then, like, you have time to recover from. But in this one, it's like, you don't, because everybody's gonna be casting buffs. Except I'm using Shout, it's like, no, Steel Power is not really to buff Zidane's damage. It is to lower his attack, because that attack can actually do a lot of damage if given the opportunity. Good. The fight's a bit much. Well, in the theoretical scenario where everybody doesn't fucking die, Zidane wouldn't run out of damage. I'm gonna have a good timing here. So now we hold. I wonder if this is a smarter move. This might actually be a smarter move. Holy shit. Did I just walk out? Oh, I am the luck elemental. Nope, here it comes. All right, phew. All right. Knocking on wood. This should be win. Come on, two ruin go in a row. Don't do this to me. I just need Ida to get that move. Ida, do the move. Alright, I had one metal loss for damage taken. So take a note. You can lose like two dudes. Or you can get you can lose like all your guys. You can barely pull through that and probably ace it.